guys, so for the last two nights I've been staying in a traditional Japanese inn, otherwise known as a ryokan. Ryokan? Ryokan. Let's go and have a look.
This is the bedroom.
This is the hallway. This is the chill out spot. Let's go see what else there is. Japanesey stuff. Coffee, very important. Shoes off, don't be rude.
A traditional dining hall.
And every ryokan has got to have its very own katana.
Don't mess.